So now, once your machine is homed, in order to run a job, you'll click job, select job, scroll to whatever job you want, hit select. You'll turn the key to play, hit the servo on button. You won't have to squeeze the trigger. And you should be able to hit the green button and go. Now to pause or stop a program, you'll just hit the hold button, and it will stop it.